Okay, as soon as you do anything, you go ahead and point your hands off. Just have to kind of call everybody up, and then but you go ahead and start. So. Contact with somebody, and I heard a little kid that's like a baby, and then she hung up. I'll try her again.
Barricaded suspect?
Oh, here.
Bang on that door, and you know, police search warrant before we get in there. They can't say they didn't know. We'll make sure the whole block is.
Police search warrant! Open the door! Police, search warrant, open the door. Police, search warrant, open the door. Police, search warrant, open the door. Open the door. Now.
Take a step back. Yo, yo. Look at your hands.
Open
to the door now.
Open
to the door now.
Open
the door.
Open the door.
Open the door, ma'am.
Matt, Albert.
Open it now. Come outside.
Who else is in the house, ma'am?
My two children and my husband.
Where's your husband?
Call him down. Call him down.
You want the children down?
Call them all down.
You want me to do that?
Come down the stairs.
Excuse me, kid.
Come over here.
Police, come down now.
Do not point that gun at my children.
Rebekah.
He just pointed a gun at my children.
Just stay right there.
Search warrant, come down the stairs.
He's pointing a gun at the stairs. There are children up there.
Mr. Jones, please come down the stairs now.
Jake, just come down the stairs carefully. Hold the baby, Jackson. Don't move.
Ms. Jones.
A gun up the stairs at my children.
That was not smart what you're doing, okay? You need to calm down and get your head right now because you're making all the wrong decisions. You understand what I'm telling you? I spoke to you on the phone.
Keep eye
I told you who I was, and you needed to come
you
to the door.
You
looked out the window, you see a parked car right there, okay? There is no need for this at all.
There are dogs in there.
I'm going to explain everything to you about why we're here, but right now we're off to a pretty rocky start. All you had to do was answer the door. There was no doubt who we were.
Yeah, we don't. Okay. We were told we didn't have to answer the door for you. That's what our lawyer told us. Not
okay.
To answer the door.
Okay. Who? Just now? Your lawyer told you don't answer the door.
No, the last time that you guys came.
Okay, I don't even know anything about that. When we were here last or who was here last. That has nothing to do with us. Okay, gotcha.
Which car?
Maybe on the road.
Thank you.